office.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, I'm very happy to see you all. You are all very much interested to know about the post office functioning. This is the first time you are seeing, or already you have seen?
Yes.
You have already seen, but you don't know, you do not have given a letter, address it to the Chief Postmaster General. You have written a letter. I will explain about this. This is international, may be written either in English or in Tamil or in Hindi or any other South Indian languages, Kannada, Malayalam, Telugu. Okay? Best entries will be selected from divisional level, Nilgiris, then again from Tamil Nadu level, then from India level, then international level. Okay? So these entries will be sent to, if the entries are good, you will be rewarded with the prizes. So this entry, this literary competition is conducted here. You are immortal, eh? Immortal, very sorry. So this is a very good. So I think everyone has participated and thankful to you. And the post office, before going to post office, I would like to tell you one thing. What do you have thoughts, sharing of views? Okay, this is communication. Without communication, there is no life. If you are not able to talk, it could be done. So the communication is vital in every one's life. Without communication, there is no life. Understand my point? So this is the postal department played a vital role. It was bad. There was no computers. Okay? There was no email facility. So only writing letters, the post office will accept the letters, convey the letters from one place to another place and deliver the letters. This is the role of the post office. This is the role of the post office. These articles are, articles means letters I am saying. These letters, normally in Tamil Nadu, it will take 1 day or 2 days for delivery letters. If you post the letter today, tomorrow it will reach Chennai. So such an arrangement is made. Now, the computers have been installed in almost in every post office. Computers have been WhatsApp, Instagram, Facebook. So the writing habit has come down. Writing habit has come down. Normally, no personal communication in the post office nowadays. I was in the army. I used to write letter to my wife daily. The traffic or the number of articles handled at the post office is very less. Now we are own name. A passbook will be given like this. This is a passbook. A passbook will be given like this. And in this passbook, complete your biodata will be filled up. And your photo will be affixed. And a stamp will be impressed. This will serve as an identity card also sometimes. For opening up an account, 100 rupees is must. That's all. If you go to bank, you have to pay 1,000, 2,000, 5,000, 10,000, etc. But in post offices, only 100 rupees. You can open the account in your name. And you can make transactions. You can come to the post office, make deposits. At any time, you can come to the post office, you can take withdrawal also. So this is one of the savings. You can get the items and give it to your amount in a better scheme, which gives more interest, okay? Another thing, now the article will be dispatched today evening. It will reach Bombay in 1 or 2 days. Again, this is multi-purpose counter machine. You can make any transaction here, not only the only registration or only SB or only PA. These are all, they are all doing savings bank, deposits, withdrawal, account closure, account opening, account transfer. Morning, we are receiving bags containing letters. Around 20 to 25 bags, depending upon the volume of the mail. As soon as the bags are, all the articles will be sorted out. There are 24 postmen. There are 24 postmen for the entire Nilgiri town, sorry, Udagamandalam town. 24 parts. So the 24 postmen will sort out the letters.